the players get to relax a bit and...
We just won the World Cup with Spain. Oh, jeez, plasma pierce just nearly fell off. How the bloody hell did these games look like? Fine. Oh wait, I need to stop Sim because see if we've got any transfer offers coming through. They all love Torres, don't they? 39 million. No. Who's it? Dowett McNeil pull up! Gabriel, so you won't get mad, For you, great mate. Nah, can't be awesome. Mm-hmm. Oh god, this is the worst bit. It's 120. Bam. Add bonus. Bit queen sheets. Oh, you booger. You baby. You been good. Oh, my God. I've been wanting don't need no sacrifice. Blah, 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 blah. Brand transfer offer. From Apple's commentary. Reject offer, bro. Shut up, Jack Grealish. Jesus Christ! I just died! Oh, that hurt my finger actually. Play the Kool-Aid. So where's that Asian guy? Please, yeah, stay at level, please. I hate you. You're rubbish. He scored against me in the FA Cup final. Oh. Cut it up, your bum bum bum. Glory, glory, Tottenham Hotspur. Glory, glory, Tottenham Hotspur. Glory, glory, Tottenham Hotspur. And the Reds go marching on. Who's he? Oh yeah. Glory, glory, Tottenham Hotspur. Glory, glory, Tottenham Hotspur. I'm the world's gone marching on. You sacrifice. Torres, come on, you just won bloody World Cup with me. You shouldn't be mad, man. Thank you.
like that, you like that.
Thank you for your patience. We'll start taking questions now. Okay,
I'm
What's your name? Bradley. Bradley, do you love Willy?
Yeah.
What? What's your name? Bradley. Bradley, do you love Willy? Spirits in my head and they won't.
This is God.
Spirits in my head and they won't go.
Oh, it's Michael Jackson.
Spirits in my head and they won't go.
Jim Steinman.
Spirits in my head and they won't go.
Kurt Simpson.
Spirits in my head and they won't go. Spirits in my head.
What?
So you got football training, you're still live on TV, you
know? Am I?
Yeah. Weirdo.
I've got training like 2 hours.
Well, I would just find me each hour.
I don't know. Because my hair was like stiff.
I'm not gonna come here. No idea. You can get some plastic tray.
Yeah.
What is it?
Let me explain to you about Friday. Alright? Woman said you can't book this earlier. Alright? My Friday night has been booked for quite a while. It was 2 weeks ago that we said there would be a friendly. Alright? So, not an option. We cancel my Friday night for that. I'll give up all my Sundays to go watch you play football. But regardless of what happens on Friday, alright, I'm going out and Mummy's going out.
Yeah, I know. I'm not. Is who?
But she's saying that you don't want to play because you don't want to play football.
What?
She's saying you don't want to play football, right? If I, if either myself or your mum's not there.
You can carry on telling lies.
Well, we'll have a discussion when she comes back, right? So, this is what she's saying to me. You said that. I don't, it's fine, mate. I just don't want anybody telling me lies. So, she said that. You don't want to play football, it's me and you. You said that. Why are we booked tonight out when you've already got a football game?
No, I haven't.
Well, we'll discuss that when she comes back. Right?
I said
you, either way, you go and play football, and you come home at 9 o'clock, right? You don't play football, and you go wherever you go until 7 o'clock. You go to grandma's at 7 o'clock. So you won't be sitting at house for yourself all night between 7 and whatever. She, yeah, I'll probably be coming home at 11 o'clock.
Just the sort of weather you would order on a trip to Wembley. Perfect playing conditions in London today. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon, and with the league season about to begin, we have action coming up from the curtain raiser. The community shield, it is Manchester City taking on Liverpool. Well, these games are about getting players fit, both physically and mentally, but there's also trophies to be won, community shield, tick that box. I've won that a couple of times, I've also lost it a couple of times as well. It should be a cracker, Derek, that's for sure.
Well, punch had been the keeper. And the corner for Liverpool. Going short. Raiders of the box. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Could go ahead. Well, body in the way. Vardy. Robertson. Keeping it moving dynamically. He's played it over to the near post. And across the byline, a goal kick as a result. Well, the fans have been wondering how this might go. It is his debut game. What should we be looking for from him today, Lee?
Well, end product, Derek. His job, like any winger, is to supply both crosses and goals. Be brave. That means taking the ball in all sorts of situations. I think we're going to see that today. Big day for him.
Foden. Ferran Torres. In the direction of the back post. Danger averted for now, but they have a corner to defend. An alert intervention. Mbappe. Clears it away. Pressure exerted. Can he remain calm? The high press was very much on. Robertson. Referee has let the advantage accrue to Liverpool. Referees are rightly praised for giving advantage, but when there is no advantage, it has to be a free kick. Modric. Andrew Robertson. Henderson has it. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. And showing fine vision. Will it be? It's given him something to contemplate. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Couldn't keep it. Free kick awarded to Liverpool. Jota. Oyarzabal. An incisive pass. Foden. Far from a good pass. Diogo Jota. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Robertson. And here's Vardy. Played towards the back post. Simple for the keeper. Mbappe. Oh, he's through here. It's opened up for him. Fine reaction save from the goalkeeper.
Goalkeeping at its best. Really, really top draw.
Corner kick played in. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Diogo Jota. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. All in all, a broken counter-attack. Real chance. There it is, the breakthrough. That will do nicely.
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he walks past the defender so easily, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
And Liverpool get the ball moving again, looking to find a reply to that setback. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. Read it well.
Hey Siri, how old is Smith Rowe?
On it.
How old is the footballer Smith Rowe?
Here's what I found.
Emil Smith Rowe.
So the ball is moving, the action on.
Wait, am I still recording? Am I still alive? No.
I'm there.